maybe. Did I mean to treat you bad? But I did it anyway. And then maybe some would say your life was saved, but you lived it anyway. And so maybe your friends that stand around you watch you crumble as you fall down to the ground. And then someday your friends that stand beside as you were flying, oh, you were flying all so high. But then someday people look at you, the world they call their own, they watch you suffer. Yeah, here you're calling home.
Oh, and
then
let's
someday
go.
We can take our time to brush your knees aside so you can reach us. Hey, but you left me
fall. Get out. Lennie, get out. George, what are we looking for? What are we doing?
We're getting out of here.
George, I'm on wet.
You've got a friend in me.
Come on, Lynn, this looks like a good camping spot.
Hungry?
Yeah.
I got enough beans here for 4 minutes.
I like them with ketchup.
But we ain't got no ketchup.
I like them with ketchup. I want some ketchup on my beans.
Whatever you want, we ain't got.
You know what? If you want me to leave, I'll go up in them hills and I get a cave.
What are you gonna eat?
I find some, and I wouldn't get no maestro from it either.
You've got a friend in me. When the road looks rough ahead and you're miles and miles from your nice warm bed.
Down and talk about the rabbits.
Okay. I get the tender rabbits, right?
Yeah. What color rabbits you want?
I want the blue ones, the yellow ones, the red ones.
How many do you want?
I want 100.
100?
Yeah. I like rabbits.
Well, you want to have them beans with ketchup now?
Yeah. I'm thirsty.
You thirsty?
Yeah.
God, you gotta drink so much, you're gonna drown.
I need water.
Lennie.
What?
You got trouble, and I got them too. There isn't anything I wouldn't do for you. We stick together, see it through.
Hey, Lennie, what are you doing?
woman walking down the street. Pretty woman, the kind I like to meet. Pretty woman, I don't believe you.
I'm playing with Lise.
Do you like to touch things?
Yeah, I like to touch rough things, soft things. I like to pet things mostly.
Would you like to touch my dress? It's really soft. I bought it just for you.
That's nice.
Do you
want to
touch my hair? It's really soft too.
I like to pet things.
Stop it, Lennie!
Don't
stop! Stop, Lennie!
Wake up! Wake up!
What happened?
Wait, how did you do this time?
George, just get out of here. I'll tell them you were here.
What?
I don't know. I just found her here.
Look at the hat, man.
It's Lennie.
It's Lennie.
I'm gonna kill that guy. Let's go.
Go, man. Let's go get him.
Go.
In a strange way, there ain't no doubt, man, he's gonna make a man of me.
When you were young and your heart was an open book, you used to say live and let live.
No, you did.
But if this ever changed in one
we
Have I told you lately that I love you? Have I told you there's no one else above you? You fill my heart with gladness, take away all my sadness, ease my troubles, that's what you do. For the more
to anywhere, maybe we make a deal. Maybe together we can get somewhere. Any place is better. Starting from zero, got nothing to lose. Maybe we'll make something. Me, myself, I got nothing to prove. You got a fast car. I got a plan to get us out of here. Been working at it in peace.
Sit down.
Managed to save just a little bit of money. Won't have to drive too far. Just cross the border and into the city.
Okay.
You and I can both
George, get George, I want to tend the rabbit.
Yeah, this is George Milton, a.k.a. The Caretaker.
And this be Lennie Small, a.k.a. Lennie.
Coming from the Tyler Ranch near Soul Dad.
George, ain't that California?
Oh, shizzle, Lennie Sizzle. Yo, you ready?
Ready for what, George?
Let's drop this. Just a while ago, we were running straight out of weed. Lennie touched a woman's red dress, and keeping our lives was all we would need.
So an irrigation ditch was our only cover. I just wanted to pet her dress, not be her lover.
I hear you. But out of there we got, not a moment too soon, before we got shot.
On the run to the ranch, George says,
"That mice ain't fresh."
For the 100th time, but its fur was smooth, just like this rhyme.
Hey, meet me in the brush if things get out of line. Lennie, if you remember, you'll be just fine.
I can remember, by gosh.
Hey, guys like us, got no family.
You know he gives a hoot and heck.
But not us.
We got each other
to put each other in check.
Yeah.
Yeah. Hey, Candy, Curly, Curly's wife, Carlson, and Crooks, we met up.
But all I want is a nice bowl of beans and ketchup. George, that Candy's dog is a bad smell.
After Carlson shoots it, it won't wag no tail.
Ask that man for a pup, George.
Yeah, I'll get you one so you can pet it harder. And it goes like this. Guys like us, got no family.
You ain't get your hoot and heck.
But not us.
We got each other.
We put each other in check.
Yeah.
Yeah.
If you had that pup, Georgia let me tend the rabbits. You smell good and your hair is so soft, dab nabbit.
Oh, man. Candy the dream is gone. Lennie done snapped her neck like a chicken bone. What am I gonna do now? Got Carlson's gun and gotta buy some time, but how?
George, I didn't remember, but I didn't forget. But you said hide in the brush.
Lennie, just turn your head so you can see. We're about to go to that land, you and me. Luger, trigger, pow! Guys like us, got no family.
Ewing gives a hoot and heck.
But not us.
We got each other.
To put each other in check.
Yeah.
Yeah.
This is Big L signing out.
I can't say it so straight.
Hold on. Ketchup, make sure beans taste better.